B plus 30 seconds. Starship 15 is airborne as we get a view of the three Raptor engines as we're powering our way to 10 kilometers altitude in today's test flight. Just past 1 minute into flight, we're through 2 kilometers altitude. All three Raptor engines continuing to burn. Next major event in about 1 minute is we will turn off the first of the three Raptor engines. Coming up at T plus 2 minutes, we appear to have frozen the view from the engine cameras. However, the Raptor engine's continuing to perform, and we've got shutdown on engine 3 on time. P plus 2 minutes, 40 seconds. While we're trying to regain video from the vehicle, we continue to ascend. We have just passed the 8 kilometer point in flight. Everything continues to look good on Starship 15. Coming up on 3.5 minutes into flight, we're approaching the 10 kilometer altitude. We'll begin to hover here. We've had engine number 2 shut down on time. We'll now be moving into the hover with one engine. And then in a little bit, we will begin the flip over to horizontal position and begin our descent, where hopefully a ground camera will be able to bring us live views of the flight. Just past T plus 4 minutes into flight. We've got the views back from the Raptor engines. We get T plus 4 minutes 34 seconds. While we're working to regain video, it looks like we've got a shot looking back at the flaps on Starship. We're in the horizontal descent phase now. We're passing 6 kilometers. Now, a reminder, phase that's coming up as we get ready for landing, we will light 3 Raptor engines, flip the vehicle from horizontal to vertical. If things look good, we will shut down 1 Raptor engine and then possibly a 2nd one and land on a single engine in the landing zone. 5 minutes into flight, Raptor continuing to descend. We're coming up on 3 kilometers altitude. have ignition. Starship heading back to the landing zone. And Starbase Flight Control has confirmed, as you can see on the live video, we are down. The Starship has landed. We're going through the safing sequence in the flight computer right now. We'll be back in a moment. Well, if you've just joined us, you missed a great flight. Right now, we have successfully landed in the landing zone, right on the concrete. You can see we do have a small fire at the base of the vehicle, not unusual with the methane fuel that we're carrying as we continue to work on the test vehicle design. You may be able to see water going on the pad from the water cannons. But again, Starship 15, powered by three Raptor engines, we have successfully launched it from our facility in South Texas, landed after a routine flight where we shut engines down on the way to 10 kilometers.